155th in Division. Popo got a call of shots fired with no victim. I'm gonna just cross up here. Talking to witnesses right now. Shots fired call?
Yeah.
Damn.
24 right across from me. Shots fired. It looks like somebody was trying to blow someone's head off.
In here?
Mm-hmm.
I just have to say by law, I'm audio record and video recording. Yeah.
I don't have my phone on me. I am armed, but like, I'm like, I don't know what to do. I'm just somebody with a brain injury here.
Yeah.
I'm okay though. They've threatened us with their pit bull
Oh shit. So is an actual shooting here?
I heard that, I was like, God,
where at?
I'm gonna move back
What up?
They're backing people up here.
The girl that's always yelling, help him get this side of the feet out of her, apparently is still in there. And there was the right behind you.
You're right here in the parking lot? Right here in the parking lot. Behind that Mitsubishi on the other side of that big SUV. Yeah. All right, I'll talk to you again when you're here in a little bit.
There's a gunshot
inside out.
Oh, from the inside out?
Yeah, they turned it into a new people.
Okay, yeah, they'll probably...
They're going to breach the unit. That's why they have this all cornered.
And they want everybody out just in case there's gunfire.
I don't blame them.
Oh, they do that regardless if they think there's going to be gunfire.
Think they might be breaching the door over here. If nobody opens it. They're gonna break the door down? Did they say they're breaking the door down?
No.
Oh. No, they're getting the key so they don't have to break the door down. Better to have the key than break the door down.
Right? Saves a little bit of money there.
Yeah, no.
Are you live streaming or are you just taping?
Oh, just taping this one. It'd be way too dark if I live stream.
Yeah, I've been here 9 years, and this is the first time I've ever heard gunshots in here.
See, there's the shield, hon. You see him holding it above his head?
Yeah.
I'm a Oh, hi.
Yeah. I didn't know if there was another one. Yeah. There were three people running from the
Thank you, Chris.
Yeah. Well, they're just looking for shell casings and taking reports. I'm going to go ahead and sign off.